What is it?
You say that this ring was worn by a woman recently killed? The only nearby source of such a body would be the mass graves in Tirisfal. The Rotthide Gnolls must be taking those corpses to Fenris Isle.
Before we launch an assault on Fenris Isle, we must determine who is behind the Rotthide Gnolls. Our apothecaries believe their origin lies within the strange fluid that flows through their bodies. Go to Fenris Isle, east of the decrepit ferry, and collect Rotthide Ichor from the gnolls you find there. Bring it to Apothecary Renferl, stationed outside the sepulchre. If you want to find the husband or beloved who gave Delia her ring, then speak with Magistrate Severin in Brill. He should have records of recent deaths and, with luck, can discover who Delia is. But I wouldn't hope. Whoever gave her the ring is probably dead, or if he's undead, he probably no longer cares about Delia. Maps and this pendant, HM? Interesting. It is obvious that the Dalaran wizards are interested in Ambermill for some purpose, but still, their aim is hidden to me. Perhaps Dalar will know something of their use.
Take the pendant to Dalar Dawnweaver. Perhaps he can shed some light on the wizard's plans.
This is precisely the spell I was in search of. If your dedication to the Dark Lady's cause remains infallible, you will find you have quite a future. After examining Arugal's work, my worst suspicions were confirmed. The old hack was not qualified to clean chamber pots in Dalaran, let alone represent the Kirin Tor in its most dire hour. Fools! Arugal used enchanted items to reinforce his weak magic. I need to examine these items firsthand. Travel forth and slay Moonrage Gluttons and Moonrage Dark Souls until you have collected enough of their enchanted shackles for my research. The foul creatures have been seen to the north and east.
Interesting, more machinations of the Kirin Tor, it would seem. This is a powerful artifact. It was used frequently by powerful wizards of the Kirin Tor to channel magical energies. That they are delivering so many to Ambermill indicates that they must be undergoing a project of some magnitude. I will see if I can pierce their shields and ascertain their intent.
Of course! How could I have forgotten? Ambermill was one of the sites earmarked by the Kirin Tor, noted because it houses a dormant Lay Energy node. The wizards must be planning to reactivate the node and use its energies for some greater purpose. We cannot allow this to happen. It will take a great amount of power to activate the area's Lay Energies. We can stall them by taking the pendants away from the wizards. Relay this information to Alistair. He will decide a course of action.
Ill news you bring, adventurer. If Dalar is correct, and I've no reason to believe he isn't, we must move quickly. I must confer with him on our plan of attack. But in the meanwhile, we will have to delay their progress.
Dalar is attempting to locate the source of the wizard's spellcasting. For now, we'll have to slow their progress in any way we can. The conjurers, mages, and protectors are no doubt carrying the pendants. Remove and retrieve them. Take the main road south and the eastern fork into Ambermill.
out of range.
All right.
enough mana. Closer.
Thank you. Thank you.
out of range. Far away.
Exactly what you need.
Beware the living. Speak quickly. Watch your back.
Hello? I have exactly what you need. Watch your back.
far away.
get closer.
I have received reports that a group of undead are holding up to prepare for an attack against us. Armed with this information, we can turn the tables and attack them first, nipping their little plan in the bud. Unfortunately, my information is spotty at best. They are reported to be hiding in a location known as Baron's Peril. The exact location is unknown, but it appears to be a cave in the hills near a pocket of Dalaran wizards. I trust your resourcefulness. Find them and put them down.
Hello.
I hope I can acquire enough energy from such a limited sample. Perhaps I should have had you get more shackles. Nonetheless, you showed great skill in collecting these, adventurer.
It will indeed take me longer than I had thought to uncover the dark secrets behind the enchantments Arugal was using. But in the meantime, I need you to take care of a slight problem our Darkstalkers have discovered. It seems that Arugal let his magic spread to the Deep Elam mine in the hills to the southeast. The mine would prove to be quite a resource for Verimathras's advance. I want you to behead the tainted foreman of the mine, Grimson the Pale. With his death, the mine shall be ours.